On-screen controls allow people to place their favorite keyboard shortcuts on screen anywhere they want. They can be used with touch, the pen, or even a mouse. Building them and defining them is as simple as setting up express keys. Showing them or hiding them is done by assigning on-screen controls to an express key, effectively giving the user as many as 8 shortcuts for the price of 1. To create an on-screen control panel, select On-Screen Control Settings from the right side of Wacom Desktop Center. Select the plus button below the panels list. To edit an existing panel, select it, then select the pencil button. In the panel window, name the new on-screen panel. Select one of the 5 layouts, based on how many controls are needed or to fit the applications it will be used in. Choose the size it should show up on screen and select the Display at Cursor option if the control should always display next to the pointer, or leave it unchecked if the control should always appear where you last placed it on screen. To have the new panel visible or hidden, assign the on-screen panel to an express key. This can be done for a specific application by adding the application to the application list and selecting it, or for all applications by selecting All Other in the application list. Then, just choose the express key and select the panel from the on-screen control submenu with the application selected. Press the button to show or hide the new panel whenever it's needed.